الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء وإمام المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. وبعض، respectable family them, honorable brothers and sisters them, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we deserve all the praise. The Almighty Allah, we create we for that we praise Him, for that we serve Him, for that we worship Him. The Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we send condom to be in Quran as guidance. He put inside the history of people them where He guide, where He choose among human beings. He guide them, He put upon them all what we need as a source of guidance. Respectable family them, we live together, we share together inside the weeks they also, the story of the Ulul Azmi Min al-Rusul. The four very powerful prophets them, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala choose amongst all the prophets them. As we may colleague them, we don't treat for last week, the story of An-Nabi Allah Nuhi alayhi salam. Today, we promise say we go discuss about Ibrahim alayhi salam, this great prophet of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Almighty Allah inside the Holy Quran command this ummah for follow in your way of life. Wattabi'u millata Ibrahim hanifa. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala command we for let we follow the road and the way of life of Ibrahim alayhi salam, simply because of what is special upon this way, the road way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described for say, na a road way move towards some, na a road way free from all form of shirk and all form of idol worshipping completely. The road way be clear with tawheed throughout the life history of this noble prophet of Allah, An-Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam. That make Quran in so many surahs them mention the case of An-Nabi Ibrahim. You will see that Surah Al-Baqarah, Surah Maryam, Surah Al-Anbiya, Surah Al-Qasas, and so many other surahs them. You will see where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala displayed to be the story of this wonderful and noble prophet of India, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when Ibrahim alayhi salam. Ibrahim alayhi salam, he been live with him papa inside Iraq, a town where they call Babel, inside Iraq. This is a show me how some of them country they are, the old countries them, Iraq, Egypt, Damascus, then side in the all na ancient countries them, na old countries them, including Makkah al Mukarramah. And this An-Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, now they grow up with him papa. But the very first trial where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala try and with, he grew up in the house of shirk, in the house of darkness. In papa, now being one of the businessman them, upon the sanamu. One of the people that will be in the carve and make the sanamu them, and sell them out. Now inside that house they, now An-Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam born. A clear manifestation of what you all meant, like in tell we say sometimes you pull come out the light inside upon darkness. The darkness of shirk will be in the inside this house. Now this wonderful prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, and they emerge from. You see in Dari they make them tear the cover. They sell them out to people and people in the bar on the street. People in the bar, the God wedding they worship. In a bam with money, care and go now they house them for go worship them. He begin to ponder over this particular thing. Say this to me, not really makes sense. How on earth people then go they buy them thing they are, then they worship them back again. Something will not they benefit them. Something will if you not move on Musa Ide, you know they move. Something will be to say helpless. You know get nothing what you go do for himself. Then people then take their own money and buy them back again to go worship them. So this begin a planner in mind. Plain a man right from the temple is small. He begin, he not see logic in this at all. Say how on earth this could be the God for worship, the one we fit for worship. You grow up, they think about that. When you don't grow up a little bit, the more in brain they develop, now the more they decide within himself, say, I will find out. I need for search out for the true Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For that, the one we deserve the worship. Similarly, so like that happened with young Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When he born inside Makkah, by then Makkah been dark. It been dark with shirk. Inside the Kaaba, they made a worship over 360 idols. Them. That had been the business of the day. Anybody we want to be civilized, if a worship idol. That name mean they didn't turn in day. And then the Prophet said some inborn. But you not ever worship idol. They grow up, they think, that the one way be to save for self. They end up for going to the cave, for they go meditate. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, not to cave, you go. He go to the Sahara and the deserts. He look at the desert. Usai, he see the open sky. Look at the sky, ponder over them. Sky tin up na we hit. Ground day, pant up with foot. With a step on the ground, the sky day above we as the canopy. At the same time, it is see the stars and they appear and they disappear. It is see the moon, they appear and they disappear. It is see the sun, they appear and they disappear. All of this, it is ponder over what in the happen na the world in search of Udat, that the one will create this world. Today, my respected brothers, them, my respectable sisters, them, if we want for search for Udat, make we Udat that the one we desire for worship, we see him in every single thing. In every single thing, you see what will lead you towards the real fact for saying that only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that the only one we fit for worship. على كيف يؤسى الإله وكيف يجحده الجاحد وفي كل شيء له آية تدل على أنه واحد. How on earth person they deny Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? How on earth people in the look pain and they talk say God no day? When are something not really, really possible for let every mortal man think of him? Here is Ibrahim alayhi salam, he appeared in the sky, he appeared in the Sahara in search of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Almighty Allah say, وَكَذَلِكَ نُورِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مَلَكُوتَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Allah say, when I saw, we've been shown Ibrahim alayhi salam, that the way we control the sky and the ground. وَلِيَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُقِنِينَ. So that certainty will develop by Ibrahim alayhi salam. It will reach today. The Lord will be to say, na in creator, na in the way we fit the worship, not to the idols here, so in your daddy, na one of the manufacturer them, for manufacture the idols. فَلَمَّا جَنَّ عَلَيْهِ اللَّيْلُ إِذَا نِي desert, darkness come, رَأَى كَوْكَبَا, he see a star appear. قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي. Is it possible for this star to appear? For it be me, your Lord? فَلَمَّا أَفَلَ, later on, he says, this is not appear, but it don't disappear back. Then he say, no. لَا أُحِبُّ الْأَفِلِينَ. The God will create me, will deserve the worship. What to that kind of quality this way you go get? Quality of appearance and disappearance at the same time. فَلَمَّا رَأَى الْقَمَرَ, when you see the moon appear, basically, a bright one, قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي. He says, is it possible? Maybe this is the Lord. فَلَمَّا أَفَلَى, when the moon disappear, قَالَ لَإِنْ لَمْ يَهْدِنِي رَبِّي. No, this way don't disappear, so not possible, let me be my Lord. My Lord, I need guidance now. لَإِنْ لَمْ يَهْدِنِي رَبِّي لَأَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْقَوْمِ الضَّالِينَ. If my Lord not guide me now, I will be amongst the one where they go astray. Yes, indeed. Now, Almighty Allah, now in the guide me at the right path. Now, in guidance we need, for let we see we road. Now, in guidance we need, for let we able to go on the Sirat al-Mustaqim. If you not guide me, we need to get them. That make every single day, from the five daily prayers, we they say, Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim. We they ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may guide me. The right part. Here was a prophet of Allah searching for the right road. Later on, you see the sun himself come out. فَلَمَّا رَأَى الشَّمْسَ بَازِغَةً قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي هَذَا أَكْبَرُ. You don't see the sun, you say, but something like the big one this now. They all been come out small. And the all big person come down, this is the biggest. Where do appear?
Later on, follow my affalat. Hey, but this woman so big. It so appear big in my eyes. Instead of they disappear?
No.
If instead they disappear, me, ya kaum. A taunting people them. In Nibari umima to shirikun. Me are free from this shiruku we unadepam. This is the teacher for semi fumble them. Anything else we mota mango attach himself to. I don't care how he's small or how he big like the sun. I don't care how you see what thing you feel to say power depanam. And look how it turn. It get a time in the dome. It get a limit. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala create the sun, he put power upon him. But now in the controller, he create the moon, he put power upon him for brightening the world. But now in the controller, he create the stars for certain purpose. Now in the controller, he create mortal man, he give them certain powers them, but now in the control them. So therefore, the world when now in the originator of all of them things they are, now incense for tell we say deserve the worship. That I been tell what Ibrahim alayhi salam actually pick up for say yes indeed, somebody else they. When I deserve the worship, now making declaration. He say inni me Ibrahim wajhtu wajhiya. I don't turn myself. Lilladhi to the one fatara samawati wal ard. When I originate the sky and the ground. Now originate them. Hanifa, I don't turn myself towards them. Wama ana min al mushrikeen. It's not possible. Me and nobody among the one them where they associate anything with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now so guidance they come. Guidance they come. Sometimes you need for search with evidence system. You need to forget evidence and for back up yourself so that you're able to reach your destination. But if you sit down so you say me and the land, how you go sabi Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if you know that? If you sit down, see me and listen to them, check them. How you go sabi Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if you don't listen to them? How you go sit down inside your room, guidance can meet you inside it. It's not possible. Instead, a shaitan they meet you inside it. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, if he's small, he grab up na a house first and did the shirku day. Everybody else, na the town inside in Babel, inside Iraq, all man are idol worshipper. Everybody. All men they worship idols. What him for doing such kind of a case? He don't can get guidance. Allah don't guide them. He don't understand the concept of Tawheed. They don't choose him as a prophet. He return to people and I meet everybody they worship idols. What him for doing such kind of a case? Allah gave him guidance. He gave him the scriptures them. Where it is described in the Quran. Suhuf Ibrahim wa Musa. The suhuf for them, the scriptures them. We put inside it the guiding principles. He put inside it some ahkam the way he need. He put inside it some advice and some admonition them what he need. This is show you for say you as a da'iya, you as somebody where they go for go teach people them. You as somebody they go for go preach people them. You need forget your weapon with you. Your weapon, your number one weapon, like knowledge. Your knowledge, you not for left and behind. Then not just grab some me a land boku. Then tell me about some people them. We check Lagos, sorry for them. We check me. Left tell me say the country side have been there. Some big check them. They can just grab them and say just talk. Just stand up no more. You talk. God the face can't wait for talk. Yes. No. Now forget the books and for read. Yes. Who can talk to now? Will they research? Will they sit down for 4 hours, 5 hours? Wallahi, will they read? Not because we don't go study, we don't do it, we come. No. You forget your tool, you forget your weapon. Weapon forbid your knowledge. You forbid talib ilm with the research at all times. You know, for Caesar, relax, for say everything is okay. Me, I don't turn, yeah, I'm a scholar. Me, a doctor, now you do so. If you do so, you fail your mission. So, now be very careful. Anybody will get interest to make da'wah. The very first thing they put before the knowledge first. Before land. Here is Ibrahim alayhi salam. He don't get the knowledge. He don't get the guidance. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be able to put all things in his head. But again, book back. Again, book for guide them. So that he go, use that book there as a reference point for take, try for make effort to guide in people them. Here he come to people and now begin to try now for talk to them. He meet them all in a worship idols them. start first with in your papa. Almighty Allah report to be the da'wah of Ibrahim alayhi salam. إذ قال لأبيه يا أبتي لما تعبد ما لا يسمع ولا يبصر ولا يغني عنك شيئا. Oh my papa, talk to them politely. The word here abati, it show politeness, it show that passion where they exist between Pekini and papa. You don't sympathize with him, papa. Say, ya abati, oh me daddy, are you born me? Well, how come you dey worship some tiwe in other yeri, in other sea, in other benefit you for nothing? Ya abati, oh me daddy, inni kad ja'ani min al-immi ma lam ya'tik. Knowledge don't come with me from Allah. We know me don't come with you yet. Fattabi'ni, follow me. Ahdika siratan sawiyya. Follow me, let I guide you towards the right path. Ya abati, oh me daddy. La ta'budi shaitan, no worship shaitan. Inna shaitana kana lirrahmani asiyya. Shaitan be don't disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya abati. Inni akhafu an yamassaka adhabun min arrahman. Oh, my papa, I'm afraid. For lay punishment no meet you from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Fatakuna li shaytani waliya. Lay become a friend of shaytan. You see how it take them stage by stage. A first invite them first to tawheed. After we don't invite them towards tawheed, it give them reason. It give them a reason out with them. Why enough for continue for worship that idol, say? Why? Because there is no benefit from the idol, say, ah, they know they harm you, they know they benefit you, they know able for benefit themselves. Then he warn them again, say, I'm afraid for you. If you not left, let trouble not meet you from Allah. Indeed, anybody who is spending life on shirk, not the life of this world, upon kufur, let it go fit to set him fine for them. But a time will come, we think of a bad for them. But what can happen? The papa he replied to him Pekin, like how parent go, papa go talk to him Pekin no more. He's not busy. What do you tell him? He said, Aragibun anta an alihati ya Ibrahim. He said, oh Ibrahim, what did catch you back? What did catch you? Me were born, you are bringing come up. You turn it back from me and God where they worship. You don't want him? You don't want him at all? Now he threatened him. He said, La illam tantahi la arjumannaka. He said, if you not stop you, Ibrahim, I go stone you. I go deal with you. I go perform for you. Just like how daddy go talk to him, Pekin. But here the Pekin, he understands, say, this is my papa, this. This is the million daddy. Even though he don't go astray, but may I take me time. And Nabi Ibrahim respond, soft one to him, papa. He says, Salamun alaik. Let peace be upon you. سَأَسْتَغْفِرُ لَكَ رَبِّي سَلَامُ عَلَيْكَ لَيْ peace be upon you. I go ask Allah to forgive you. I go ask Allah to forgive you. This now the solidness we don't get for him, papa. He don't know for say if him papa not left this road with Idipam, he go end for receive all metal and punishment. He go end up in a hellfire. No, but no one for seeing papa in a hellfire. Solidness overcome him. Now you talk this word, you say, okay, if I don't try it, I don't talk to you, you don't agree, accept, let peace be upon you. I go make effort for talk to Allah, ask Allah to forgive you. The Almighty Allah reply, say, ما كان للنبي والذين آمنوا أن يستغفروا للمشركين ولو كانوا أولي قربى من بعد ما تبين لهم أنهم أصحاب الجحيم. This is not the time maybe to say the relationship is the poil. The Tawheed, not the only factor that one day way is strong past Papa and Piki relationship, is strong past brother and sister relationship, is strong past any other relationship in the life of this world. Even though the Piki is sorry for him, Papa, he said, I go beg for you to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Almighty Allah send the verse, he not allow for let any prophet or any other person will say in a believer for let him make istighfar for anybody elekna in closest relative elekna your papa elekna your mama elekna your udat. The prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we all know, it's a similar case with your uncle. If a similar case, يوان فلان انقول انت انسي اسلام نو واي اي ام اي دو ايفرثين اما تتلا انسي يو نو جايد يو وات يو وانت انك لا تهدي من احببت لكن الله يهدي من يشاء ان اونلي ستوب دي اي اسك الله سبحانه وتعالى فلي بيرميتن فلي جو فيزيت ماي ماين جريف then permit him to go visit the grave. When he reach there, he will make dua, istighfar for his mama. He not get any chance. Allah no grieve for him. I shed tears. When the sahaba they ask him, they tell him, say, "Ista'adhan to Rabbi, ask permission from Allah for Allah visit me mama, then permit me. But where I ask permission for Allah ask for forgiveness from my mama, they not permit me. My mama will burn you." So this they send a message to we all. For let me understand, say the tawhid na in the most important factor. Na in the separate between the believer and the non-believer. Na in the determine the relationship itself. So Naso Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam he continue for preach in Dawah, he start with him papa, then he continue with him people them again. He move out, he go to the temple, Usai, then can get for worship. I mean, they all, everybody, they make itikaf inside this, inside the temple. Itikaf, and they make inside the, they all the dome, pan them, go pan the idols them, cry to the idols them, put food for them idols them, slaughter for them idols them, everything they do towards them idols them. Now I talk to them again. He say, it call ali abihi wa qawmihi. ما هذه التماثيل التي أنتم لها عاكفون؟ He said, "What are the tia, the idols they are, the images they are? We una all una make itikaf pan them, pan tap them. Una all una sidom and they worship them." Then they replied, "قالوا وجدنا آباءنا لها عابدين." Now so we meet who serve them, papa them. We meet themselves, then they worship them tia. So what we meet them they do? Then serve who serve they do? And that made the ulama then say. One of the things the way they cause astray life, that is, and call them a taqlid al-a'ma. Where they follow somebody blindly. Just because then this amit, a simi, this person they follow this road, they say they follow them. Now the right thing, they bound to write another one. Some people then get a happy day. Where they like somebody, or like a set of people them, if they follow them. If they follow them inside darkness, they say they follow them. If they follow them inside all, they say they follow them. And no one know. This then they call blind following. Blindly then they follow them people there. So Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, where you don't talk to people, you don't see any way out. And I say, well, this, I go see what he myself go do. He wait one day way, then get them where they can get and eat. Where they all they come out, then go out. And get big, big, big party. Where they go make some sigh for them. For them God's them, they go in an open field for good one. When they go, then tell in the Ibrahim alayhi salam, but can't go with you, they want for care and go. At the time, Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, a lie in first lie. Where in himself confess, say, he got three lies, then where he lie. Yawm al-qiyamati, the time where people then go ask for shafa'ah, any prophet where they go to, he go lead them to another prophet. When you come to Ibrahim alayhi salam, he go tell them, say, me, I get what in the worry me. I be lied three lies in Tradi, then lied indeed in the worry me. One of the first lies in this, he tell them, say, inni saqim. He say, me, I sick. But the ulama would say, the sickness will mean na ya, na sickness of epidemic. Na sickness will transfer just like this Ebola. Just like the Ebola. From this verse, and from the behavior of the mushrikeen, then we learn something. When he say inni saqim, he say me a sick, sickness when a plague. Now I get, they all afraid. Well, we no let we no go with them, because if this sickness will happen, if we go with them, what in the happen? The sickness go transfer for himself. That Anabi Ibrahim talk. So we see now some respectable family them, how that from Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam in Qissa. We learn for say, for avoid body contact, now one of the thing they would help for done, then kind of a sickness here, we then call Ebola. The mushrikeen then automatically, as he say, inni saqim, me a sick, they left for one time. Because he never get no other way for balance them. Now attention time. Everybody na mushrik. How you wondering to free yourself out? So you're not going to go with them. We've been getting plan. And when they all don't go, they enter that temple, they meet. They all and they worship the idol at that temple day. Now you go face big pickaxe for them. Yes. When you face them pickaxe, when you face this pickaxe, so and say in face it meets. He enter the temple, he meet all the idols, and then sit down. People then long first come food for them. Then one day where they worship them. They first come food for them. This type of food they first come for them, a kurban. A sort of a sacrifice they make to them gods them so that they will get chance for go do what they want for do. Or a type of thanksgiving. For them get chance for go make them party and then celebrations them and then festival them where they get. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam where enter himself. He want for laughing tears small. He say, "Eh, una idol them, look una all see them. Eh, but look, boku, it's there before that, but one eight. Yen, nobody no able talk. Eh, but una eat bo. Yen, nobody no able talk. One eight. Okay, una wait. I go teach you the lesson today. Now I take this axe here, so or this pickaxe you been get. Now I destroy it all. Take left one gray one, one and the bra." And the bra, the big one, he take the ass, this pickaxe here, he put up on top of a neck. Now he grab, now he go. Then people also don't come out and celebration, they don't gladly. See, we don't succeed. A better will be go make a sacrifice to be God's them. Now look, all things don't come out fine for we, festival don't fine for we for this year. Lord, we return now, Lord, we can tell the God them back, thank you. Then come now to the gods and back for can't tell Tenki to then surprise all the gods them they all don't turn to dust. All don't go down. Past the one green one, when at the bra, then see the pickaxe in your neck. Then they all torment. Then torment. All may be asking company, what happened? What happened to the gods them? What happened? They're all so desperate. This desperacy, then one pan and grab and I say, he say, eh, it's on a way to na wait to na wait. I've been hearing why young man they talk about them why. Quran says, Sami'na fatan yadhkuruhum yuqalu lahu Ibrahim. If you check the Quran, now two green side you see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he talk about youth. He use this actual Arabic word, fata. For receive all metal and punishment, it go end up in a hellfire. Nobody no one for seeing Papa in a hellfire. Sorriness overcome. Now I talk this word, I say, okay, if I don't try it, I don't talk to you, you don't agree, accept, let peace be upon you. I go make effort for talk to Allah, ask Allah go forgive you. The Almighty Allah reply, say, ma kana lin nabi walladhina amanu أن يستغفروا للمشركين ولو كانوا أولي قربى من بعد ما تبين لهم أنهم أصحاب الجحيم. This is not the time we be to say the relationship is the poil. The Tawheed is the only factor that one day we is strong past Papa and Piki relationship, is strong past brother and sister relationship. A strong past any other relationship in the life of this world. Even though the Pekin is sorry for him, Papa, he said, I go beg for you to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Almighty Allah send the verse, he not allow for let any prophet or any other person we say in a believer, for let him make istighfar for anybody, elect na in closest relative, elect na you Papa, elect na you Mama, elect na you Udat. O Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we all know it's a similar case with your uncle. If a similar case, he want for your uncle enter say Islam. No way. He aim, he do everything. I meant to tell him say, you know, guide you what you want. Naka la tahdi man ahbabt. Lakin Allah yahdi man yasha. He not only stop there. He asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for let permit him for let go visit him mama in grave. Then permit him for go visit the grave. When he reached there, he will make dua, istighfar for his mama. He not give any chance. Allah no grieve for him. I shed tears. When the sahaba they ask him, they tell him. Say, Ista'adhan to Rabbi, I ask permission from Allah. For let visit me mama, then permit me. But when I ask permission for let ask for forgiveness from my mama, they don't permit me. My mama will burn you. So this they send a message to we all. For let we understand, say, the Tawheed, na ina the most important factor. Na ina they separate between the believer and the non-believer. Na ina determine the relationship itself. So Naso Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, he continue for preach in Dawah, he start with him papa, then he continue with him people them again. He move out, he go to the temple, usai then can get up for worship. He meet they all. Everybody they make itikaf inside this inside the temple. Itikaf and they make inside the all the lidom and them god pan the idols them, cry to the idols them, put food for them idols them, slaughter for them idols them. Everything they do towards them idols them. Now I talk to them again. He say, "Qala li abihi wa qawmihi, ma hadhihi at-tamathil allati antum laha akifun." He say, "What na den tia den idols say ya? Den images they are. We una all una make itikaf pan them pan tap them. Una all una sidom and they worship them." Then they replied, "Qalu wajadna aba'ana laha abidin." Now so we meet ourselves and papa them, we meet themselves and they worship them here. So what we meet them they do, now themselves they do. And that made the ulama then say, one of the things the way they cause astray life, that is, and call them a taqlid al-a'ma. Where they follow somebody blindly. Just because then this amit, I see me, this person they follow this road, we say they follow them. Now the right thing, they bam bam to write another one. Some people then get a happy day. We like somebody or like a set of people them, if they follow them. If they for them say darkness, instead they for them. If for them say all, instead they for them. You know what? No. This is then called blind following. Blindly then they follow them people there. So Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, where you don't talk to people them, you don't see any way out. And I say, well, this, I go see what he myself go do. He wait one day way. Then get them where they can get and eat. Where they all they come out, then go out. And get big, 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 big party. Where they go make some sai for them gods them. They go in an open field for good one. Where they go, then tell in the in Ibrahim alayhi salam, but can't go with you, they want for care and go. At the time, Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, a lie in first lie. Where he himself confess, say, he get three lies, then where he lie. Yawm al qiyamati. The time way people then go ask for shafa'ah. Any prophet where they go to, he go lead them to another prophet. When you come to Ibrahim alayhi salam, he go tell them, say, me, I get what in the worry me. I be lie three lies in trade, then lie in this in the worry me. One of the first lies in the Indies, he tell them, say, inni saqim. He say, me, I sick. But the ulama then say, the sickness we mean na ya, na sickness of epidemic. Na sickness will transfer just like this Ebola. Just like the Ebola. From this verse and from the behavior of the mushrikeen, then we learn something. When you say inni saqim, it say me a sick. Sickness when a plague. Now I get they all afraid. Well, we know that we no go with them. Because if this sickness will depend on them, if we go with them, what in the happen? The sickness will transfer for yourself. That Anabi Ibrahim talk. So we see now some respectable farm with them. How right from Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam in Qissa, we learn for say, for avoid body contact, now one of the thing they would help for done, then kind of a sickness here, where they call Ebola. The mushrikeen then automatically, as he say, in me saqim, me a sick, they left for one time. Because you never get no other way for balance them. Now attention time. Everybody na mushrik. How you wondering? to free yourself out. So you're not going to go with them. We've been getting plan. And when they all don't go, they enter that temple, they be meet. They all and they worship the idol leper that temple day. Now go face big pickaxe for them. Yes. When you face them pickaxe, they have. When you face this pickaxe, so and say, if face, meet. He enter the temple, he meet all the idols, and then sit down. People then first come food for them. Then one day where they worship them. They first come food for them. This type of food they first come for them, a kurban. A sort of a sacrifice they make to them gods them so that they will get chance for go do what they want for do. Or a type of thanksgiving. For them get chance for go make them party and then celebrations them and a festival them where they get. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam will enter himself. A one for laughing tears small. He said, "Eh, una idol them, look una all sit down. Eh, but look, boku, it's there before that, but one eat. Yen, nobody don't able to talk. Eh, but una eat, bo. Yen, nobody don't able to talk. One don't eat. Okay, una wait, I go teach you a lesson today. Now I take this axe here, so, or this pickaxe you can get. Now I destroy it all, tell you, left one gray one, one, and the bra. And the big one. He take the ass, this pickaxe, he put up on top of a neck. Now he grab, now he go. Then people also don't come out and celebration. They don't gladly. See, we don't succeed. A better woman go make a sacrifice to be God's them. Now look, all things don't come out fine for you. Festival don't fine for you for this year. Lord, we return now, Lord, we can tell the God them back, thank you. Then come now to the gods and back for can't tell thank you. To then surprise all the gods them the all on turn to dust. All don't go down. Pass the one green one, one at the bra, then see the pickaxe, then in your neck. Then they all torment. Then torment. All maybe get asking company. What happened? What happened to the gods them? What happened? They're all so desperate. This desperacy, then one pan and grab and I say, eh, it's on a way to na wait, wait. I've been hearing why young man they talk about them why. Quran says, Sami'na fatan yadhkuruhum yuqalu lahu Ibrahim. If you check the Quran, now two green side you see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it talk about youths. He use this actual Arabic word, fata. This they teach we the role of youths. That Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, then before just mentioning him no more, they don't mention the word fatah inside it. But they mention this as a message to we the youths them. For show we what is the role. Now the societies them for help for promote the tawhid. This energy will we get. While I want to give you this youthful age will we get. How much will they utilize them for promote the Islam? How much will they utilize them for promote Tawheed? How much? Instead, will they utilize them and then kalo place them, then bar them, then club them. All them kalo and they see you to man them. This is Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam. We destroy all the idols. Yeah. Nabi youth man. When you talk, say, let you say, go destroy something. No. This is not evidence for violence. But destroy the shaitan within inside you first. Destroy the sanam within inside you first. We get sanam within power, we desires them. Whatever we had tell you for the now we do. We need to check. We don't get no checks and balance. We go ahead and do whatever we want. Destroy that shaitan first. That one in a sanam. Do like what Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam do. Destroy them by you first. Then make effort now for destroying by others then. With the approach what Islam teaches you. So this confusion don't arise. All them shaitan they are all on down. They don't down their all. Pass this one green one. Now Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam appear. As he appears, so they all for them pada. Anta fa'alta hadha bi alihatina ya Ibrahim. And you know the way we do this kind of avocado, so how we got them, then he shame himself. In the refer to Ramsuna, we got them. Now Ibrahim alayhi salam, you see sometimes talk to people with their own sense with them get talk. Use sense. Use common sense for the people them. Ibrahim alayhi salam said, no, not to me do amo. He said, look up. He said, Fas'aluhu min kanu yantiqun. He said, Bal fa'alahu kabiruhum hadha. It's not them big one, this is the big one, Enduam. This is the big one, Enduam. Fas'aluhu min kanu yantiqun. Ask them if they talk. Ask them. When I ask the big one, I don't see the only pickaxe. When I ask her. Ibrahim alayhi salam, you see, this is the second lie with Eli. This second lie with Eli. You know, say not Hinduam, but he refer the thing to the big one, the idol. It's not the idol, Duam. When I ask her. Now, any people then say, boy, Ibrahim, no. You just say, no, say, then Tia, then they talk. They know the Yeri. They know. Now you say, oh, well, now this I've been waiting for. Then they talk to the Nayari. Now you cut out from the back. Afata abuduna min dunillah. Ma la yanfa'ukum shay'a wa la yadurrukum. No, but uffil lakum. Wa lima ta'buduna min dunillah. Afala ta'akilum. When they worship beside Allah, what you know they benefit to now? What you know able for ambaguna? No, but una uffil lakum uffa unabo. Shempa unabo. Not any shame. How on I go worship things like this? I don't make sense. I don't use sense. Did they teach you several verses in the Holy Quran where they call your attention for let we ponder for let we use with senses them where you check them all of them they lead you towards the Tawheed. It ask you for let you use your sense for let you understand the signs of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. What to the cast of people the other people and believe for say the sense then come before the Quran. Some people don't believe that they. Say me, I'm a sense force. What do you mean sense? Understand? Nine. If we say a sense, now what they put before? What are the sense they put before? Sheikh Islam Ibn Taymiyyah, here the Ahlul Kalam, them people of mantik, them people, them philosopher, them, they all on. We talk, say then that the sense were put before. He say, well, if we say a sense for them before Quran, who that in sense we for take? Who that in sense we for take? Now me sense, can I sense? Everybody in sense is different from the other company. And I want you everybody to notice. Therefore, not a mortal man in sense they walk. And that make Ali radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He got a wonderful statement where he make. Say, لو كان الدين بالرأي لكان أسفل الخوف أولى بالمس من أعلاها. He say, if in a sense, I'm in a workless religion. He say, when are they make wudu, for possibly wear socks or wear khuf, he allow for them wipe over the khuf. He said that the under the foot now before wipe onto the pantap. If in a sense been awoke. Because what you do, the foot now the pantap the waka kind of the under. Now the under. So therefore, now you have been for wipe. But not also the prophet teach you. So that don't teach you say the Islam now for follow what the prophet teach you, not to you in sense they woke at all. So this can happen when he tell them this word here, they all then bow down, they shame upon themselves. But oh yeah. You know, some bad people in there, they like how you don't win them. They like you don't win them safe. But still, the one should say, in the bra. Because Anabi Ibrahim by then as a young boy. Then, them Boku, how this one great young man will come for can't tell me, say, all them God say, what will they worship? Now they will meet all with that in the palm. Now, wrong thing with the palm. This young man, Allah will destroy him. At the time then decide, one pan then cut out on a pun, he say, Harrikuhu, wansuru alihatakum in kuntum fa'ilin. He say, una burn this man here. Then una try, bato, una alihadem, una godsem. If at all, no one for do anything. Then the best thing that they want to do. Then they meet up on that. They all meet up on that one day. That then the time where they go light, like, big fire. Say the fire, the blaze, the smoke, they come out. Then say, no, people for near the fire. Yes. Pastor then go fend a particular instrument, then manjanik, then banister them. And then put them, then send them. They go right in the middle of the fire. But Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, when he reached the fire, he say, Hasbi Allahu wa ni'mal wakil. Hasbi Allahu wa ni'mal wakil. Report come for say, and Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, and say, Jibril appear to them. Where is in the center of the fire? Jibril appeared to Ramitan and said, Alaka bi haja, you need me help? You need me help? Definitely, anybody with a get way trouble, they meet him. If you somebody, if you need somebody to help at that moment, but Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, when Jibril appeared to him, he asked and say, if you need any help, he said, Amma ilayka fala. He said, I help with the coming from you, I don't want time. The ulama then say, this is show the kamal tawhid, Ibrahim alayhi salam. It not mean to say, it not allow for let you fend sababu. But this is show the highest stage of an Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam in tawhid where he reached to the extent that not only Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help na he want. He reached that stage there. That make a cry for this Almighty Allah in help. One grain. Hasbi Allahu wa ni'mal wakil. Allah is sufficient for me. Sufficient for me. And the best of the one they will protect. And the best of the one they will for have upon. And the best of the one they will for depend upon. That then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the reward. We even we own Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam Ibn Tokam. He tell where the kuffar and threaten them after the battle of Uhud. One metal again victory. If you want forget victory against your enemy them. For the, always for they say, Hasbi Allahu wa ni'mal wakil. You want forget victory against your enemy. Say Hasbi Allahu wa ni'mal wakil. Always for the token. God will help you give victory against your enemy them. Yasu, you get victory. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he command the fire. He call the creator. He put a light fire, the visit and finish Ibrahim alayhi salam inside it. He command the fire, say, Qulna, ya naru, kuni, bardan, wa salaman, ala Ibrahim. Ya naru, oh you fire, be a cool, peaceful place for Ibrahim. Instead of the fire be a blazing fire, we go burn and down to pieces, it be a place of calmness, it be a place of coolness, it be a place of comfort for Ibrahim alayhi salam. The kuffar do not get many of the fire, they keep off and say the fire continue for blaze for several days until when the fire hot down. Now Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam come out inside it. Then see her now, they begin to go and talk about this miracle will happen. After that trial day again, where Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam face, now watch the trial then. Because I want lead you to something. Towards the end, where we check them will help me for analyze. We get foresee that somebody, that Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, if you see the encounter and say that one of the Ulul Azm in the Rasul, the reason they. The reason they trial them, the heavy. Trial the heavy. First trial inside in house, in Papa and Kafir. Big trial that one day, Allah. Let you dinner your house, you get picking, you go astray. Let you see the torment. Who be cooking and saying, call me. A torment been picking, and follow the right road. Now, big torment that day. A real fitna. If I say, now, your daddy now, we're born. Or your mama, he really troubling. For any take her and send her inside fire. You know, ask for nobody help. Pass Allah and help in one grade. They show you the strength of relationship with it between Ibrahim alayhi salam and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There come a second incident. Still, Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, he did between them people today. Now, Namrud Yari Botan. Now, Namrud Senkola. Now, Namrud ask and say, who that man you got? Now, Nabi Ibrahim answer clearly. Say, Rabbi alladhi yuhyi wa yumit. Me and God, that the way to sin, any give life, any take life. When he talk this word, then the king, Namrud, he said, no, no, no. Now that not God. He said, well, wait me. He said, ana uhyi wa umit. He said, me, I the give life, I take life. They say, now he call, in prisoners them. We get a command for letting, he called two prisoners, he commanded them kill the one, let them flee the one. That's where you see now. I don't give life, I don't take life. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, he no answer him. He no see hikmah. He no answer him, for that particular word where he talk say, me, I don't give life, I don't take life. He no answer him nothing. He ask him another question. This time, a big time question. He said, well, me, فإن الله يأتي بالشمس من المشرق فأتي بها من المغرب. ومي يون غود نا اند بول دي سان كوموت نا دي ايست ولا ولا يوسف بول دي سان كوموت نا دي ويست بول ان كوموت نا دي ويست. مي يون غود اي دي بول ان كوموت فروم دي ايست. يوسف بول ان كوموت فروم دي ويست. القران سي فبهت الذي كفر كونفيوز اي تورمنت بيكوز يو نو سي ان باور ان اوريجيني in kinship in all richly under. Who in kinship richly? Who that?
Allah.
Let me look today. All is one that we call themselves superpowers in the world. They all, from America, take down. Who that they were able to pull the sun come out from the east or from the west? Nobody. Neighbor for one. So now that time in the case between Ian and Namrud, where it defeat Namrud completely in that particular situation. But Ibrahim alayhi salam is staying at his tomb. He find out say he don't make effort for preach the dawah. Nobody no accept and pass in one green wife we get with a Sarah with him brother in Pekin with a Lot alayhi salam. He say this I don't for continue for stay at all. I need for pull out. This not so for be. If you don't stay any side, then tight you day. You don't get chance to worship God in a particular side, you don't for sit on day. Move out. Alam takun ardullahi wasi'atan fatuhajiru fiha. Allah and ground, you know, expand for let you move. So man sit on one place, you make excuse them. So he decide for move now. Within wef in border in Pekin with them families them. Then they move from one place to another. In a fence outside and go serve Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala till they end up in Palestine. They stay in Palestine for some time, they're able to serve Almighty Allah day. Till one day, what think happen? Problem happen day, they know they come. Water reduced the place, better one. And what am I not able to leave outside food and water no day? That been prompt time for them move commodity, come to Egypt. Where you come to Egypt, now you can meet up another trial back. Egypt, they get one king. The king will be needed in 10 days. Now, king will be like woman bad. Yes, he put in soldier man them. Say, any when I go there at the entrance, like at the airport now, any fine woman will come on a Christian country. Any fine woman. One king, they we are able that within the Africa country them, where every year, and they organize big festival, and they gather all the fine Pekin them, make them can dance. Then the best of the Pekin them, the boy fine pass all, and they be in wife. So every day they do them. So if the king live for 60 years, he forget 60 wives. Yes, that's one country there will happen. So now, so this king himself been they do. Anybody will enter you fine, they forget and go to them. Then trouble come for them. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam enter with his wife Sarah. Sarah then say na been an exemplary beautiful woman. He been fine too much. When he entered the army man in Siam, he see the beauty, the light upon this woman. And then send the message wanting to the king. And the king say, bring and come. Then bring and come here Ibrahim alayhi salam, the king in palace. Then Ibrahim alayhi salam afraid, then ask and say, who this person to you? You don't get mine for say, this is my wife, because na trouble in front of the king. And I say, no, na my sister. This is the third lie, why Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam lie? I go for ask one question here. Go for ask one question here. And the third lie is, then I say, okay, my sister, then I say, okay, no problem. So, now Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, now you go meet his wife, now you go tell him. He say, hey, I don't go tell the king, say, you and my sister, if they ask you but me, tell them, say, me and your brother. Now, this woman, they can't take her and carry and go. That woman, we not the wife of a prophet. No sabi, nobody passing man or we marry them. Here is the situation, we don't meet her. But, you not lose hope. Anybody we want for protecting himself, Allah will help you for let you protect yourself. This woman, not lose hope. When he come to the king, now he tell the king, say, I want to give me chance. I want to perform ablution, make a play. You know, fine woman, Anything we tell Porsche, I did. I made them fireman in a trouble, I tell you. Any man who is a woman, if you find too much, you know, be careful. You don't talk trouble. Anything that woman they tell her for do, well, I did. It's the king, he want this woman, but the woman tell her and say, give me a chance, I'll perform ablution. Go ahead. The woman perform the ablution, I pray. When he pray, night is he unto Allah. And say, Allahumma, oh Allah, in kunta ta'alam, anni amantu bik, if you don't know, say me, I don't believe by you. Wa bi rasulik, I don't believe by your messenger. Wa ahsantu farji, me, I don't protect myself. Illa ala zawji, pastamu to me man, fala tusallit alayya hadha al-kafir. No allow this kafiri for let you get anything for do to me. Almighty Allah answer in dua. This shaitan man, this kini, enter upon the place outside the woman did. Any touch you have for touch him, in hand, the fashion. Any issue you have for issue for touch him, in hand, the fashion. So the torment by himself, he ask, beg the woman, let the woman ask God for let Allah free her. So the woman, they make dua for him. This process continue 3 times. Now he call in Sojaman, they bring, seven, bring for me woman. When I go take Satan on a face cam for me. She now sit on a face cam for me. So therefore, una honor am. A woman we deserve honor. I return them honor am with one slave girl for work for am, we then call Hajar. Okay? A honor am with that slave girl. And Abi Ibrahim alayhi salam, now so you continue for a good work. And continue for win Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala until they rise to the highest level. The highest level of love, we they call the khulla. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Quran say, وَاتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ إِبْرَاهِيمَ خَلِيلًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take Ibrahim, he make up as in your personal friend. Love exists between the all two. Now in Ibrahim alayhi salam, until you, we know why you and Possible don't agree, you go one for see some of empowerment, power and so. If he, me and you we did together, we don't agree. You get some powers then for you. I want for some small of them power they are. And Nabi Ibrahim one day say, Rabbi Arini, kaifa tuhyil mauta. Oh God, show me back how you can put life person to it on die. Now Almighty Allah answer up. Ask him back again. Awalam tu'min, what happened by you? You don't believe? Now he say, no God, I believe. Walakin Liyatoma inna qalbi. I want let my heart rest. I want bring comfort in my heart. I want for increase in me iman. That you mean. I want for increase in me iman. This they show me for say Almighty Allah in science them. Now one of the things that would help you for love increase in your faith. So Ibrahim alayhi salam that he asked for. You not ask because he get out to. He asked because he want for increase in him faith. Now Allah say, okay, no problem. I can't show you one sample no more. Then he say, فَخُدْ أَرْبَعَةً مِنَ الطَّيْرِ. He say, go take 4 birds. فَصُرْهُنَّ إِلَيْكَ. He say, all them 4 birds, they are slaughter them. He say, cut them to pieces. Nyama, nyama, nyama them, all. ثُمَّ جَلَ لَا كُلِّ جَبَلِ مِنْهُنَّ جُزْءًا. Then go to any mountain, you take half of them and put on there. He say, after we don't do that, ثُمَّ دُؤُهُنَّ call them back. يَأْتِينَكَ سَعَيَا. They will come meet you with speed. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, he do that. When he do that, exactly you see what he happen. He say, وَعَلَمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ. No, say Almighty Allah, he mighty, and he get all the wisdom. And Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam can live a life. He de grow old. In wife, Sarah, no born. Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, he want Pekin. As human being, he want for seeing you in Pekin. Begin to turn to Allah, Rabbi Habli, Minas Salihin. Oh Allah, give me righteous Pekin them. This is another thing. Whenever you want something, ask for the good one. Not ask for just for the thing no more. Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, he don't day he want Pekin, then ask for Pekin. He deal with his wife for love and so much when a Sarah. Sarah can see, say, a man don't torment because you don't get Pekin. Make her do for her goodness. Me, I know they born, a barren. Now he take that slave girl, when he made Gia in Egypt, now he gave him to Ibrahim alayhi salam. He said, marry this girl. He said, maybe Allah will make let this girl go born for you. There will be plenty of women them where they can deal with the man them. Where they're not able for born, they can talk to the man them. Say, marry another woman. Not so? Ah, then good one them. Or some man them. So, but you look at the day and I will say, no one see me. No one see me. So, he married them. So, when he married them, no more than God make this woman come pregnant. He can't pregnant. He can born Ismail alayhi salam. When he can born Ismail alayhi salam, this woman don't can get position at the house. Sarah na be a slave girl. Sarah na in take this woman again to a man. But oh yeah, that nature per woman, that jealousy per woman, it overcome Sarah. That woman begin jealous, it begin torment a man with this woman. Some say na torment the torment. Some say na in women tell and say, kill this woman, come on, come on, I don't want to say again. Kerango say I need to see and feel. But of course, as a prophet, other reward and say na in tormentum, na Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send a revolution to in Ibrahim alayhi salam for a wisdom, for something else what he want. He command Ibrahim alayhi salam for take Hajar in Pekin for Kerango na Makkah. For Kerango na Makkah. He Kerango na Makkah between the valleys and the Usai, mortal man no day, food no day, water no day, nothing no day. Go left them between the mountains. The small water and food we even get, now he left and give them. As he left them this so, now he turning back for go. Trouble. This is another big trial this. Trouble long for them. Small picking with Kumbra. Left in a place where nothing no day. For me and you, we go see and say now a dangerous something. Because as if you don't expose them for them to die. The woman, a torment small. But as a woman, you understand a man. The man where he left them, the reward and say, he no talk nothing. Nothing, no talk. Then the woman ask him a question. He turn him back for God, then the woman ask him. He said, hey, Ibrahim. He said, Allahu amaraka bihada. He said, Allah, na command you for they do this? For they can left with now? Na he answer, say yes. And the only word that the way he talk. When he answer, say yes, this woman with him, in mouth, in faith, will get, na develop confidence. He said, when I say, be, me Lord, and he left me so. He develop that iman, and that faith, they become strong. And Nabi Ibrahim, alayhi salam, himself, even though not a prophet, but that sorriness, that shafaka for a wife and in bikini, they panam. But you know, one lady see him panam that moment today. So he move out, he go out, outside, they don't know they see him. Then the shafaka overcome him. Then he drop down. Then he say unto Allah. Then he say, Rabbana, oh Allah. He report himself now to Allah. Inni askantu min dhurriyati. I don't call left. Me pikin be wadin ghairi the zarin na evaluate nothing negrudi in the baitikal muharram. I don't call left them very close to your house, secret house. Rabbana li yuqimu salat. I do that, oh Allah. For let them go pin prayer. Faj'al afidata min an-nasi tahwi ilayhim. Make let people their hearts and turn towards them. Warzukuhum min al-thamarati la'allahum yashkurun. Provide them. Provide for them food so that they will be thankful and they will be grateful to you. This dua also comprises of everything. For one, for analyze this dua, it defines for say all the development is inside it. All the development is inside it. He pray for the Almighty Allah, make let people in hearts then turn towards them. Let people then can't join them in the place. Now, what a man a developed place from where he make this dua. We Almighty Allah answer this dua. After way we can't talk about the Kaaba where it don't build. Where Allah tell and say, "Wa adhim fi nasi bil hajj yatuka rijala." People them 30 days they need done inside Makkah. But what to done the number first? The incidents they come. He turned him back, he left them, he go. This woman now become worried with him Pekin. The small provision we been get, he done. Pekin begin cry, want water for drink. This woman torment, people who don't increase. In the wrong go na the mount of Safa, nothing. In the season tell the water, he don't go the, where the don't mean nothing. He go na the Marwa, nothing. He continue to run between Safa and Marwa for 7 times. Before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala perform a miracle, he say, Usai, Ismail Sidom, where the knock knock in foot na ground, they cry. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make the water burst out. Where that water did, when the woman see him, he come to the water, he talk, he say, Zam Zam. He ask the water for let the water slow down. That water did now, he begin can't drink, life back can't ram. Maitala say, Waja'alna min al ma'i kulla shay'in hay. Water na the life itself. When water don't come, the birds then begin candy. For can get water for drink. People then when they pass with them caravan them, they begin see birds them within that area. They realize something they under, and they begin candy. As some people then take for candy, tea, people then develop at the place in that particular valley. They when they been placed, we say nothing they grow, food they grow, it become a city today where that they everybody wish for day. The story is long, we don't want to go into detail of that particular story day, because then they get to do more with Ismail alayhi salam, how he can grow up at the place, take married from this Kabila we've been called and calling Kabila to Jurhum, how in Papa being go call later, I meet her, don't grow up small, how in Papa be enter the house, he ask this woman, how did he do this woman talk, complain, so many bad things them, how he tell and say, well, you man can't tell and say, they change the lock of the door. When he come, he report that to a man tell and say, well, you me father the fato, he asked me for that divorce you. He married another woman. Then later in Papa go come, that history day, because in Papa they move now between day and Palestine, and they go and come, they go check again, and other wife will get the way be to say Nasara. So tell the incidents go come of Fole is slaughter in Pekin. We all know that story the way that was story again, he get for do more with Ismail alayhi salam. But other interesting thing go happen. Way Sarah now Usa ibn day, we say age don't tell panam. It mean feel to say, in them become barren in any born picking at all. Nine good news in say go come for her. Glad tidings in say go come for her himself. He said Usa it did. These glad tidings he come from angels. Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, after way he come out Egypt. He been separate before he go to Egypt. He been separate with Lut alayhi salam. Lut go to the people, the prophet. We been deal with Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam. Same time. He go for go make dawah day. But then people in themselves, they been denying God Almighty. Now they been start that bad and destructive and halaki life. Where people in the faith to promote today, this man to man marriage, woman to woman marriage. It start to them people in day. Now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send angels and for destroy them. Then same angel in there, then pass first to Ibrahim alayhi salam. Then come with two things. Then come with good news for Ibrahim alayhi salam, and then come with destruction for the people of Lut alayhi salam. Almighty Allah say, وَلَقَدْ جَاءَتْ رُسُلُنَا إِبْرَاهِيمَ بِالْبُشْرَى. He say, we messenger them and come to Ibrahim with good news. قَالُوا سَلَامًا. قَالَ سَلَامٌ فَمَا لَبِثَ أَنْ جَاءَ بِإِجْلٍ حَنِيذٍ. After wait, they don't make salam, they don't enter. And Abi Ibrahim alayhi salam welcome them. Now he make his fast, he go find one animal where he slaughter, he roast them for them, he face and come for them. But when he face and come, فَلَمَّا رَأَ أَيْدِيَهُمْ لَا تَصِلُ إِلَيْهِ نَكِرَهُمْ وَأَوْجَسَ مِنْهُمْ خِيفَ. When he says, then they need to eat, they need to put their hand upon this food here, so then they all afraid. They begin to wonder who's come out of man in this before. Then he say, calm them down and tell them, say, لَا تَخَفْ إِنَّا أُرْسِلْنَا إِلَى قَوْمِ لُوت. So we are not afraid, we then send we to the people of Lut alayhi salam. At the time, then give the good news now for say he got for come born Pekin. In the Sarah got for come born Pekin. Sarah begin surprised. Say, all old woman like me, at this age, now you come born Pekin. Nine, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned a wonderful verse. Where I want for make we ponder over. Almighty Allah say, Ata'ajabina min amri Allah. It is a surprise with Almighty Allah in Afia. It is a surprise with Almighty Allah in powers. It is a surprise with Almighty Allah in command. rahmatullah wa barakatuhu alaykum ahl al bayt. When in sorry and in blessing, don't they upon una? Now this will forfeit from a family. When would they as family don't fight, forget Allah in sorriness and Allah in mercy? If he flown to the house, everything else they come. But if he absent at the house, it like you get plenty picking them. It like you get plenty wealth. Better no good at all. It no good for them. So this verse they teach you, say, let me not lose hope. However, thing difficult for you, woman indeed, we don't spend 14, 15 years that they marry loose. They're not born picking. But later on, Almighty Allah bless them with picking. We don't hear this some over 20 years before Allah they bless them with picking. Allah in time, it can come. Now in know what he did do. So that now the incident will be happen where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be blessed. Sarah himself for let it take, let it become pregnant and born Ishaq alayhi salam. The case of Anabi Ibrahim and Ismail, as I say, we don't want to dwell into that much because it's a wonderful story where they may then talk a little bit about Anayaso. But later on, Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam get for return back again. Now Makkah he come meet in Pekin. Now the time he come with the other trial back again. One of the trial for build the Kaaba itself. He asking Pekin for say Almighty Allah don't give him the task for rebuild the Kaaba, for raise the foundation of the Kaaba. The foundation be known day. The foundation be known day. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala command them for lay raise this foundation. Almighty Allah say, wa idh yarfa'u Ibrahimul Qawa'id min al-Bayti wa Ismail. Remember the time where Ibrahim be raised the foundation of the house. Ismail been there with him, they help him. Whilst in the do this, in the do Almighty Allah and walk, then they say, Rabbana, O my Lord, taqabbal minna, accept this from me. Innaka anta sami'ul alim. Now you know the word where they hear everything, now you know the word where they know everything. Rabbana, O my Lord, waj'alna muslimain laka, make we. Let we be amongst the one day where they don't submit themselves to you. Wa min dhurriyatina, amongst who begin the way they come. Ummatan muslima, let there be a generation where they, a Muslim generation. We go submit themselves to you. Wa arina manasikana wa tubu alayna innaka antat tawwabur rahim. Of course, this is ulama al-mufassirin, all me talk for say this to be in a dua. For we are Ummat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we been later come from this same line, same lineage of Annabi Ismail alayhi salam. Ibrahim alayhi salam continued that good work day and build this Kaaba. From that time we build the Kaaba now, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala command them for let invite people and for come perform Hajj, people in the perform Hajj on that place day. The Kaaba now don't move through so many stages them. So many stages. Any set of people they will come, then they do their best for take care of the Kaaba. Today it don't be one of the most powerful places in the world. Today it don't be the Qibla for all the Muslims in the world. So if today with the Yedi people them, and they try for point finger, evil fingers them upon the country will host the Kaaba, the country will take care of the Kaaba, we as Muslims say we not feel fine for that. We hack them for shake. That shake they will shake, it is shake with iman. Because people will not touch the side outside with all with a turn for prayer. So this level gets very, very clear. That the government of Saudi Arabia, they don't do their best. Right from King Abdul Aziz in time up to this moment, they don't render lots of services to them for improve them two wonderful houses of Almighty Allah. The one that the Kaaba to Shem Sharafa, the Haram al-Sharif in Makkah, and the Haram al-Nabawi in Madinah Munawwara. They don't spend billions them for making them plain places as to be one of the best places them. Who say people they will go and worship Almighty Allah and get peace and tranquility inside it. So the people then go there, then go make confusion. Then go try for create trouble. Tearing the cause for let people then die. In order for create sabotage against the government, we will not agree. We the Muslims say we will not agree because na sabotage towards the Qibla of we the believers them. Anabi Ibrahim alayhi salam, he grew up for be one of the powerful prophets of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Almighty Allah command we, command this ummah for let we follow in way of life. Almighty Allah say, "Qul sadaqallah, fattabi'u millata Ibrahim hanifa, wa ma kana min al-mushrikeen." Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala praise Ibrahim in so many verses. إن إبراهيم كان أمة قانتا لله حنيفا ولم يكن من المشركين. النبي إبراهيم even going to describe and say إن بين أن أمة إن بين generation because he been tenap on the truth, he tenap on the tawhid. إبراهيم عليه السلام when they asked the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم أودات نادي خير البرية أودات نادي possum people لبيت نادي نادي best creation. He said ذاك إبراهيم. So that the إبراهيم عليه السلام. إبراهيم عليه السلام, the Prophet talk about and say, وهو أول من يكسى يوم القيامة. He said, يوم القيامة, the people are going to grab the naked one. The very first human being, where they go get close for where يوم القيامة, na in the إبراهيم عليه السلام. إبراهيم عليه السلام, Almighty Allah bless him. He make all the prophets say, we come. All come from in your line, from in your offspring same. That na Nabi إبراهيم عليه السلام, who happened to be one of the Ulul Azmi من الرسل. I will stop so far and give me other two colleagues them for letting themselves the rub much on this particular topic here. So and so we will continue for the live together in this place and enjoy the beautiful stories them of the Holy Quran. Sheikh, fadala Sheikh. Ya akhi الوقت لنا يا اخي.
لا
باقي باقي.